Violence, when it's sanctioned by the state, is acceptable to us because we regard individual acts of violence with repugnance and revulsion.